if something happens and there's negligence involved, there has to be accountability and there has to be responsibility. And if that doesn't take place because WorkSafe did not follow proper procedures, what's been going on all these years? I think it calls for a real overhaul of what's taking place, of the policies and procedures that are there, because quite frankly, if in a case that there is criminal negligence, there should be charges coming out of that.